sixth of the mound there. See who's coming up the back stretch. That's going to be Marty Wolf. Makes the turn second. Greg Hopp way out in front of him. Again, we're still about three and a half minutes from the start. Again, a minute and the first six boats, all six boats. Up the back stretch, it is Greg Hopp stretching out his lead. But Dustin Nichols not going to let him get away. He's got about a 2 minute lead.
Thank you.